Alright, what's up guys? Hanjaro here. We're going to be playing some Pyke support. We're running Halo Blades this game. They don't have a ton of CC on that team comp. The most of their CC is what, like Janna, Tornado, and Ult. Jax, Stun, and that is about it. Why did we not fight? Really thought we could. Well, memory. Hey, Genesis, what's up, man? All right, whatever, doesn't matter. We're just gonna ward River down here. We're gonna play safe. Like, I saw Vhagar walk up like he wanted to start fighting them. It seemed really questionable. I don't know. Basically, if somebody makes the call to fight there, you gotta fight there. And I assumed him walking up was that, that fight there. Blades, hail of blades. We need to find another crab to fight. Fighting crabs. Wait, is the Pyke skin out? I thought it was only on PvE. I didn't think it was out yet. Is it out? If it's out, I'll just go buy it. What is that? So low. What are they doing, man? I don't get it! This bot lane, just ridiculous. I don't know why they're walking into us like that, but I'll take it. So Nidalee is level 6 now at 4 minutes. That just because What does this cat do? Oh, he gets the thing up. Okay, guys, in RuneScape, do I talk to this cat? Does the cat hurt me? Is it good to talk to this cat or bad? Okay, I don't wanna. Let's get out of here. Yeah, Karthus is level 6 too. Nidalee could be down here. Janna's actually running at us. Get boots, they're fast. Oh, so I should have talked to the cat? Because the cat left, I think. I took too long to respond to it. Okay, it's gonna pink out. I wanna go clear this, actually. We can't allow that to be up there. I can't miss XP, though. We need to get level 6 as soon as possible here. So after that, I will go up there. Okay. They're just now up. We can probably get a plate here or two. Nah, just one. One and leave. Actually, I'm just gonna hit it once. I'm gonna clear this pink. Okay, we're out of here. Shower time and work time. Alright, man, take it easy. Have a good day. Let's go for Swifties here because Janna W is going to be annoying. Oh boy. Janna running it down. Holy. They're literally running it down. Welp. No. Okay, let's get some wards out. We got Dragon coming up in a minute. So I'm not going to ward too heavily on that side. I wouldn't say poor Janna. She's, like, actively running it down. Yikes. I don't have any follow-up coming out here. I mean, Nidalee's huge. Literally huge. Good grief. How did she hit me there? Like some BS to me. What'd you guys think about Nidalee hitting me that far away? It was like 300 units away. She is a melee champion in cat form. We got two dragons already. We gotta be kind of careful. Why does she get so many jumps? I remember nothing. Yikes. Yikes! Maybe we can actually get the CDR piece now. Dead long enough. Rough, guys. This is really rough. People just keep dying.
What's that? No, no, they weren't.
Is this three dragons right now? Now there's nobody mid, our team's just farming jungle while we're giving towers and dragons. Ah! Can't do anything! Why do we get the feeling we're gonna lose this game? Okay, we got an ulti. Another tower lost. I mean, we do have the Veigar, so he's gonna scale forever. Hey, we're up to 30 defense. And I don't think Mountain Soul is gonna be that great for them. The shield will be nice, but we're still gonna be very, very strong. Also, Aurelia breaks shields, doesn't she? Can't play up right now. There's nobody there. We lost Aurelia. Yikes! Rally's back, yay. Baron? Okay, he's gone. We should be able to just finish it now. Got my Hex Drinker. Time to go. no crabs left. Hold on, hold on. Set up a play for our team. Got him. Yeah, we gotta find Nidalee. We can't just leave this drag. If we don't have to give them soul, we shouldn't. Thank goodness for that! Old school RuneScape? Oh boy! Hell yeah, man. We're on the hype train here. We're about 20 years late, but we're doing it. We have 24 hit points now. We've done it, lads. Okay, let's get some words down here from my team. Ian, good morning, man. How are you doing? Okay, we're good. We're good. We got more sand crabs to fight. We're doing good. Oh, bad things. Going fast. Flash. I was predicting his E. I wasn't sure if he was going to E or Flash. I assumed it would be E. Pretty much the same distance, though. I mean, that's what was going through my head anyway, was his E coming out. Hey, Wynn, what's up, man? Good morning. Or evening, afternoon for you. Okay, we gotta try to get this Baron again, but we got 127 on the next dragon. We really don't want them to get these. real bad over there. Put that star gold down. Not yet. It is not touched yet. Well, that was a guesstimate from that ER, man. And I got him. But I guessed on where they would be. Like, I did not have time. And I think I got, what, two of the stuns? Stunned for her life. Both. Take me to another crab. Need more crabs. Got him, lads! Oh no! Oh, that's a lot of health! That was decent! More crabs. If you guys aren't multitasking your League of Legends, you're doing it wrong. Hey, we're up to 31 defense, by the way. We're getting real strong. Hey Austin, what's up, man? Thank you for 50 stars. Good morning. Hey, got him. Okay, we need to get that bot in him to stall the supers. You want a good time in the game? Hell yeah, man. GG's! Yeah, we're gonna report Janna for inting. Like, that was just ridiculous. Got him. Got him. And that's gonna put us back into master promos. We're gonna have the Ash for a great lane.